That was a really, really scary, scary experience. How real it felt for almost an hour to think that a ballistic missile is going to hit not only my home, but all of Hawaii and potentially affect the entire world. It's terrifying and it makes your heart go into your toes.